Hi everyone, it's Jeff here from Avada. In this video, I will take a look at how to connect Avada Forms to Google Sheets. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the bell icon to be notified of all new content. Okay, let's begin. We get regular requests for how to connect Avada Forms to Google Sheets. While this might be integrated directly into Avada at some point in the future, it's not actually that hard to do this manually. Let's take a look. I have an Avada form open here, and let's say I want to record the submissions made from this form directly into a Google spreadsheet. The first step in this process is to create a new spreadsheet in Google Sheets. So now I have a new spreadsheet, I'm going to call it Form Responses, and I'm also going to rename the tab at the bottom by double-clicking on it to Form Responses, exactly like this, with caps and no space between the words. Just to be clear here, it's important that the tab name at the bottom matches the name in the code. The name of the sheet itself is not important as the app connects with the sheet that you use it on. So next, I need to go to Extensions and App Script from the top menu. This will open in a new tab. Here I want to replace the dummy code with the code snippet found in the How to Connect Avada Forms to Google Sheets documentation linked below. I'll just go there and copy the snippet to the clipboard. So now I'll come back and select the dummy code and paste the code snippet in here. Note how in the first line it's referring to the sheet tab called Form Responses. As I said, make sure your sheet tab matches this name. At this point, you should also update the code to match what you want to be added to your sheet. Each e.parameter should match a field name in the form you are connecting. So for example, the e.parameter.name would insert the value for a field with the field name of name. In the example code, we pull three fields, the name, the email, and the message. You can connect as many fields as you want. In my form, I think I want every field, so I will need six. One for the first name, one for the last name, one for the email address, one for the phone number, one for the subject, and one for the message. So here in my script, I will replace the three e.parameter lines with six that match the values in the field names found in my form. Just ensure the field names in the code match the field names in the form. Okay, once my code is ready to go, I need to deploy this app. But first, I should also give this project a name. I'm going to call this Form Responses as well. Now I need to click on Deploy, New Deployment, and this opens a pop-up. Here we need to select the type of deployment by going to the icon here and selecting Web App. Okay, here we can give it a description. Let's call that Responses from my contact form. And under Web App, I want to execute as me. And under Who Has Access, I want to select anyone. Okay, so now I can click Deploy. After a few seconds, this brings us to an Authorize Access screen. Here I will just click Authorize Access, and another pop-up appears. Here I will select the account to use. This then moves to a final authorization screen, where I have to click Allow. This brings us back to the original pop-up, which now refreshes, and provides me with the deployment ID and the web app URL. And it's this that I need to enter into my form. So I will copy that and click on Done. Okay, so now back in my form, I will head to the Form Options tab and then Submission. For this to work, the submission type must be Ajax. Under Actions, I will select Send to URL. And then I will edit the URL field, and in the Form Submission URL, I will paste my web app URL. And now I just need to save. And that's it. The next time someone submits that form, it will post the selected fields to the web app and add them to the spreadsheet. All done. Okay, that's it for this video. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel to keep up with all the latest videos. And if you have any questions or need assistance, please create a support ticket and our team will gladly assist you. As always, we want to thank you for choosing Avada.